Our next stop is the Rocky Mountains of the United States, where the eccentric millionaire Forrest Fenn hid a treasure chest filled with gold and jewels. In 2010, Fenn published a cryptic poem containing clues to the treasure's location, sparking a decade-long hunt that tragically claimed the lives of several searchers. In 2020, the treasure was finally found, but Fenn's legacy lives on as a cautionary tale of the dangers of obsession.